Hey guys, welcome to Sarvaruchi. This is Gautami. Today I am sharing Gujarati special broken wheat khichdi. This is one of the Gujarati cushion khichdi, which is known for its taste and simplicity. Process: first heat the pan, add 1/2 cup of broken wheat and 1/4 cup of moong dal. Roast it well for 7 to 8 minutes. Do it in the medium flame. After few minutes it turns aromatic. Now off the flame. Adjust water for soaking. Mix it once and allow it to soak for 10 minutes. Meanwhile, heat the cooker, add 2 tablespoons of ghee and 2 tablespoons of oil. Once it is heated, add 1/2 tablespoon of mustard seeds. It started spluttering, add 1/4 tablespoon of hing, 1 tablespoon of chopped ginger, 2 slitted green chilies, 1/4 cup of chopped carrot, 1/4 cup of chopped beans, 1/4 cup of chopped potatoes, 1/2 cup of chopped tomatoes. Saute it well for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, all veggies turn soft. Here, the broken wheat and moong dal are soaked well. Wash it well for 2 times. Drain the water. Once it is drained, add into it. Add required salt, little turmeric powder, 1/2 tablespoon of chili powder and 1/2 tablespoon of garam masala. Mix it and saute it for few seconds in the medium flame. Here it is sorted. Now adjust water. I am using 3 cups of water. Due to the use of moong dal, it would thicken. Mix it once. Now close the cooker lid and cook it for 3 whistles. Once 3 whistles are done, off the flame. Here the pressure is completely cooled. Open the lid. It is cooked well. Mix it slightly. This is the perfect consistency. Now add few chopped coriander leaves. Mix it well and transfer to the serving bowl. That's it. Tasty Gujarati special broken wheat khichdi is ready. We can serve this for dinner as well as tiffin. Try at home. Do like, share and subscribe if you are not subscribed, and also share your opinion in the comment box. Thank you. Be safe. Bye bye.